active lately, and these night shots are among the most spectacular of the volcano ever captured on video. Fortunately, nobody was hurt by the eruption, but it did spew lava and ash into the sky. I have been to Italy, but I have never been to Mount Etna. I don't know about you, Matt.
We need to get that here.
Sharks, volcanoes, I'm sensing a theme with you and I'm not liking
it. That would be awesome, right here at 731 Lex. Maybe a little bit.